The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
Hello, YouTube. It looks like we're bound and determined with our government that we have to break a brink that we shouldn't be even involved, even thinking about messing with. I got all the links off of this one page right here, and I'm going to have them in the links in the bottom and the below section. I'm showing you clips of each one. I want y'all to go look at each and every video or each and every web page that's there. Do your own research. Do your own studying. The ones of you are new, be more than happy to explain to y'all that on my channel there's links, there's video clips, anything you might want to know about what's going on out there on my channel. Alex Jones. I say Alex Jones. He's not the only one. Alex Jones is a big start, and that's what I'm showing you now. You have to do your own research. No offense to Alex, but he can only report what he can report. He tries to give you everything, and he does a good job at doing so. Some of you don't think so. That's all good and fine. Some of you think he's a fed. Okay. Well, maybe the ones of you that are thinking he's a fed, maybe you're a fed. Okay. That's how that goes. It's like you telling me that your grandma is the best thing since sliced bread. We're all human, people. We're all human. There's not one of us out there that can do the right thing every moment of the time. There is no one perfect. So, with that being said, the ones of you out there that want to crucify and belittle people on every channel, there's not just one of you. There is a bunch of you out there that are patriots, truthers, that go from one channel to the other channel, and you crucify whatever the person puts out. I am so sick of that. Why don't you fucking people grow the fuck up? I mean, literally, you need to grow the fuck up. It is time for you people to start sticking together. What you're looking at right here on this video, the pictures that you're seeing and the words that you're reading here, does it mean any fucking thing to y'all? Or will it mean something to you when they got a gun to your head and saying, we don't like you, and they're going to put you out your misery? What's it going to take for you people to reach down and really start helping the cause of what this is creating? We are all patriots for our country. And the ones of you that are, you're doing a great job. But the ones of you that are going around from channel to channel, acting like you're a patriot, you're not a patriot. If you was a patriot, you'd be going around to those channels and giving them a thumbs up, spreading the word. But instead, you put goofy, dumbass comments on people's channel. That's all good and fine. I'm not in here for to mark out just one person or dozens of people. It's not just one. It's some of the people that you know. Sometimes it's your friend that's got another channel that comes on there and does the same thing. Look, folks, I spent half the morning checking my emails on YouTube, and I had a lot of great videos that I linked. I hooked up on other webs and everything that I could do to get the message out. Some of y'all, you do is go to the video, you look at the video, and you'll either give it a thumbs down or a thumbs up, and that's all you do. You got to do more than that, folks. You got to do more. For one, I know I'm blocked. I know this. You can go to my channel right now and you can look at some of the videos and you can click on them and open them up and you can see 100, 200 likes and 1,800 views. That's somewhere around 5,000, at least 5,000 views, or should be. And they keep it that way until they get all the count in there, but they do that so the video will not get any more views. I got videos on my channel that are great that hadn't gotten views in months. And the reason why is because they don't want the message to get out. So when you go to somebody's channel, look at some of the other videos. There's multitudes of videos on my channel. There's multitudes of friends of mine that I have got their videos on my channel as well. I got the playlist playing right now for everybody to be able to look at all the other people and all their other channels and all the other information that's out there. There is so much going on in this country, people, and across the world, that you people that are out there still playing Matchbox cigarette and wanting to watch football and tiddlywinks and all that goofy shit, and somebody getting their hand cut off and thinking it's all great and groovy, or they fall and get run over by a truck, or whatever that stupid shit y'all want to watch. You ain't going to be able to watch that on video pretty soon. You're going to be watching that shit for real in real life. Real damn life. But y'all want to sit out there and not do nothing. You don't want to spread nobody's information. You don't want to help nobody. You don't care about nobody but yourself and what you can do for yourself. So people, and I'm not talking to you people that, I'm not marking any one person. So understand that, totally. There's a lot of you out there that are great patriots and you're doing a great job, and I appreciate a lot of you. You just don't know. I can't go through names. It take too long. I only have 15 minutes. But my point of it is the ones of you that out there that are just learning and think stupid comments is the way to go, and, oh, I'm number one, and I'm thumbsing you up, and you're number one, and that, grow up. Pass the information. If you got time to do that, you got time to pass the information. You got time to favor it. You got time to send it to a friend that you know that'll link it up. You got time to do all of that. So get the message out, people. We're doing a good job right now. Everyone that I know is doing a good job getting the message out. But we need to push harder. It's time to push harder. We don't want what this video is about, what these titles are up here. We got to get this information out to people that are still sleeping. I'll send you the links, copy them, print them out on your copy machine, and hand them out to your friends. Let's wake these people up that are so sleepy that they're in a coma, a trance, whatever. You got to get this message out, folks. I don't know how to explain it to y'all any better than that. If we don't get this message out, then we're going to be slaves. And when I say we, it really doesn't matter for me, because I'm too damn old and it doesn't matter. But my kids and my grandkids and their kids, I'll be dead and gone, but I don't want my legacy to end up with my children being slaves, nor yours, or your grandkids, or your great-grandkids, your legacy that you're leaving on this earth for you and your parents or your kids and everyone else, your ancestors. Your ancestors didn't want to leave this for y'all. It started changing, but these people that are changing, these people that are doing this now, man, they're not part of no legacy. They're part of corruption and evil. They're all evil. Get up there and say, death. Come on, folks. I mean, Graham wants to kill you or put you in a camp or prosecute you, and you're an American citizen, and we're not going to give you no lawyer? Just shut up. What is it, folks? That man needs to be hung from the highest tree by his toes. Each one. Each rope tied around each toe and hung up by his toes. And every 5 minutes giving him a hang from each toe. That's what that man needs. People, I'm sorry. That's rude, mean, and cruel. But what he's done to you, me, and everybody else in our country is a whole lot worse than anything I can imagine. So, of course, yes, he needs to be hung by his toes and show him what that torture that he wants to be putting on American people, on himself. You know, and I'm picking out one, but there was 93 of them that voted this bill in. So, I don't know, folks, what else you can say to people to get them to wake up. I don't know what else you can do. There just seems to be that some just do not want to get up off their ass and do nothing but watch TV, go to football games, and drink beer, and amongst other things that they want to do. And watch all the gay TV shows that are on TV. And they're trying to make the people that aren't gay in gay, be gay. For whatever reason. So they can't have kids. And I'm not saying nothing bad about gays, because some of them are born that way. Some are made that way. Much love to you people. Y'all have a great day. I went off a little bit. I'm sorry. Much apologies. It's, you know, if I offended anybody. But we got to get this word out. And sometimes getting crude with it is the best way to get the message out, because people pay attention to it sometimes more. So heads up, much love, and have a great day.